And this city owes you a great debt, and I know we appreciate all the work that you do. So, Frank, thank you for doing that. And to all the employees that are here today, particularly the men and women in the back of the room there, who oftentimes don't get the applause, don't get the recognition that they deserve. You know, who get up every day to do a tough job. You know, they work hard every day for us. They don't ask for applause. They don't ask for recognition. They do it because they love this city and they take pride in their work. So I want all the guys in the back of the room, in the green shirts and the brown shirts, to stand up.
Let's never let the lights go out.